That I'm at an all time.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kerm between the back with a video. And today, guys, I'm going to be showing you how to make a dead Butler modded outfit. So let's get started. First thing you want to do is head over to your apartment and go inside of your closet, or just head over to any clothing store. And for this, you are going to need black joggers. And once you have black joggers, you want to head over to shoes. And once in shoes, you want to scroll down until you are in smart shoes. And once in smart shoes, scroll down until you see the Spats shoes and you want to buy them. So once you've bought the Spats, you want to go to tops. And once in tops, go to vest. And once in vest, go down and you want to buy the black vest. So once you bought the black vest, you want to scroll down to vest shirts. And in vest shirts, you want to buy the black band vest shirt. Once you have bought the black band vest shirt, you want to go to accessories. And in accessories, you want to go to gloves. And once in gloves, you want to buy the white surgical gloves. Once you have bought the white surgical gloves, you want to go to ties. You want to find a white skinny tie. And once you found the white skinny tie, you want to purchase it. Once you have purchased the white skinny tie, you want to go to hats. And in hats, you want to go to Tribbies, I think that's how you say it. And you want to buy the black bowler hat. So once you have bought the black bowler hat, you want to save this as an outfit. And once you have saved it, you want to go to Mask, Monster. And once you're in Monster, you want to go down and equip the Dead Butler mask. From here, you want to do the telescope glitch. To do that, run past the telescope, press right on the D-pad and spam X. And then you want to go to Interaction menu, Style, Outfits, and equip the outfit we just saved. And from here, just walk away from the telescope, and it should glitch like this, the hat and the mask. So from here, just save this as an outfit. So for this next part of the glitch, you are going to need a helicopter. And once you find yourself a helicopter, you want to equip an outfit that has a duffel bag. So once you equip the outfit that has a duffel bag, you just want to fly high enough so you can jump out and pull out your parachute. So once you're high enough, just jump out of the helicopter and dive down and pull out your parachute. Once you pull out your parachute, you want to go into your attraction menu, Style, Outfits, and hover over the outfit we just made, which is a zombie/zombie Butler outfit. So from here, just dive down until you hit the floor/ground. So once you hit the ground and you already landed, you can start taking off the parachute. And when he starts doing that, you want to equip the outfit we just made, and the duffel bag will transfer into the outfit. So from here, just save this as an outfit once again. So this was the outfit. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe for more videos. This was Crumblue, and I'm out. Peace.